Alright, this is my tutorial on how to set up SolidWorks. This one will be nice and quick. First, come up here and open up your settings. Just hit the gear icon. This is sort of your settings menu. Next, you want to come into Sketch, and there's just a couple things you want to make sure are checked. You want to make sure that you have your auto rotate view normal to sketch plane on sketch creation and sketch edit. This means that if I create a new sketch or if I edit a sketch, my SolidWorks will automatically rotate my view so that I'm looking directly at that sketch, which is obviously super useful and you should probably use this. Another thing that I sometimes use is use fully defined sketches. I always follow this rule, but sometimes this tool is a little bit finicky, so if you should definitely try it for a little bit, see if you like it. If not, then you don't need to use it. But make sure that you always use fully defined sketches anyways. Now down to here, enable on-screen numeric input on entity creation. This means that if I draw a line or a circle, it'll automatically let me type in a value as I'm creating the sort of entity and sort of snap it directly to that value. And then on top of that, there's this next one that says create dimension only when value is entered. So that means that it'll actually create a smart dimension depending on the value I enter while I'm creating the entity, which is also super useful. And yeah, those are just the main ones I wanted to draw your attention to, and the ones that I use. I hope this helped.